Hang on. For some reason, Kai's not detecting a console. Hang on, I'm just gonna restart Kai real quick.
Okay.
Room check up. What do you feel like doing?
Do some first.
Yeah, I'm down to 20. I'm down to 40 on mods.
Oh, what? It went like through the damn light blade. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. It like clipped through the edge of it. Nice. Good game.
only feel like doing seconds?
Sure.
Yeah, I wish this thing just had more than just an 80 chain gun.
Yeah.
I don't like it in self-weapons.
You just wish you had T-grenades. Oh, Z wants to get on.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I was trying to type back!
How you doing? I'm watching a fun game.
Oh, Fish is gonna get on too.
Thank you. gas standing in the air. We got like another minute left doing this one. Good game. Should we wait for Z or?
You see how long he's gonna be?
Nah.
No. Maybe just do another 10-minute one. Won't take that long.
Yeah. I see Z and Kai now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go for a quick smoke and then I'll be back.
Okay.
He'll probably be on by the time I get back.
Sounds good.
I think he should be able to get in the room too because.
Yeah, he's already. Yeah. Should be fine.
Was they sorry?
Nope.
Should we start this one or?
Yeah. Go ahead and start it. It's only 10 minutes.
Yeah. I'm happy with another second if you want.
Sure.
So clean.
Might be forced to fight now.
Dace, is he streaming?
Yep.
Oh, cool, man.
Thank you. fight right there. Now I'll get more fights. Try and pop it with this. You're gonna kill Razor, I'll kill you, Razor will kill me. Circle of life.
We lost the fishy.
Here, I'm trying to restart my kai.
No, fishy, I needed you at that time. Thank you.
What's up, dude?
What's up? Hey.
How long have you guys got in that one?
It's like 2 minutes.
Perfect. Like a lagging sound of my
a lagging sound?
Yeah, it's like there's wheels, but they're behind me the whole time and I'm walking.
It's a ghost.
It's a ghost of my wheels.
That happens sometimes. Sometimes I'll die. And I'll hear my wheels from the VT I was just in.
Oh, you got me.
Usually you have to die again for the curse to be lifted.
Good game, exception of losing the fish.
Are you going for one up?
Yeah, sure. Give me a second. With the game. You guys want another BR?
Yeah, and then we'll do some conquests after that if you want.
Sounds good.
Heck yeah. All right, it's up. What'd you guys just play? What gen?
Seconds.
Okay. Let's do firsts.
Sounds good.
Okay.
Out the window then.
God, there was a sniper in here.
It went through your armpit, so...
No!
Oh, you drew everyone else up here.
Were you guys on earlier too?
Yeah.
Just hang on. You can do it, internet. Come on.
Puts off the pedals.
Yeah, Z's ping is like going to 200. Oh.
He's using his lag switch on me. Coming up behind me.
Yeah, take that.
God damn it. Good lord.
Come on. His ping has returned to normal.
God damn it.
Slow motion shot.
there we go.
I'm done for now, but. Oh, there's a bitch right next to us, I think.
Every time I press the gas pedal.
At least I got a 3.
It lags.
Jeez. You're literally throttling the internet.
Is Fishy gonna be able to catch me?
You're gonna have to teach me how to do a mono on the fucking bike.
I'm not teaching you
that. I am. I'm gonna really down the street. Oh. Did you see the people in the window looking?
Yeah, look. I don't know who we
want. Why does Razor have people looking in his window?
That's...
What the fuck? I mean, I don't know. I guess I haven't checked recently.
Yeah.
Alright, well, you guys want to do a conquest?
Yeah.
I can figure something out.
I'm making one. She be with me. No one wants to be on my team.
Alright.
Oh man.
What are the rules?
Seconds.
Okie dokie.
The rules are you don't shoot at me and you stand still so I can shoot.
Okay. Behemoth, gotcha.
Yeah.
My Genesis?
Second.
And it's like 1.5, so you're not gonna have a whole bunch of points.
Yeah, I didn't want to drag it out.
Do we want to split chats?
Sure, we can do that. Alright, I need you to carry us.
I'll do it, the blade.
North or south?
Let's do north, I guess.
Okay. He'll pull a ballsy move and just go south. Like, yeah, here we are. I can see you. Oh, to our right. Right by us. Crazy.
Oh, trick. I think I see his chat.
Yeah, I'm popping this with him. We went around the buildings towards our base.
Alright, yeah, I got a lock on him now.
Alright. Let's get these buildings out of the way here.
check.
Oh. Starting up right down here.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? That trip off.
I just got locked in first. It might have been me.
I don't know. Weird. I hear wheels, so I think he's coming up. I didn't think I turned too hard.
Oh, yeah. The other guy's here.
Alright.
He's in a prominence. Oh, I'm fucked.
No! Coming. Oh, fuck. I got him still.
Nice.
Yeah, the yellow jacket got me.
Yeah, I heard the other guy spawn at the same place the yellow jacket spawned.
Alright.
I should have injured the yellow jacket quite a bit. Hopefully they won't be able to spawn there anymore.
Oh, you want to back up for me? Okay. Here comes my missile spam. Hide behind the buildings. I don't care if I kill all civilians. my blade to come back. Oh no. Ah, he's moving to the right. If you move to the right, yellow jacket's somewhere back beyond the buildings.
Yeah, I'm locked on the yellow jacket. I don't know where the
The yellow jacket's moving left. Z's on the right of him. Sitting still behind the building I just blew up. Ah, I hit you with the missile in the back. Yeah, the prompt is gonna find you now.
Okay, I got the yellow jacket.
I watched your rear.
I've got it. Oh, there he is. Well.
Oh, we got it. Damn it.
Yeah.
Oh, good game.
Oh, good game. Game yellow jacket.
Yeah, I see you taking yellow jackets.
Yeah, I was in the yellow jacket.
Okay, I took your M1.
M1's so good.
Yeah.
Missiles are good. Mm-hmm. Missiles forever.
Just missile building.
Alright. I want Fishy on my team.
Oh.
I want to try to defend the city.
Okay.
You guys want to do... Actually, I gotta... We're doing third gens.
Oh, God. Okay.
Sweet.
Well, we have already lost.
Do you guys want to do... So you guys are attacking. Do you guys say city or no city? The points are high, so, like, I don't think it'll actually be, like, an instant win, so.
Sure.
Maybe it's okay.
We'll do it.
Alright. Come on in.
I don't know if you have enough points. It's only 10.0.
Yeah, it's gonna be pretty short. That's just what I do. I don't know what else to do when it's third gens. I just make it max, because, like...
Yeah.
Even at 10, I think you only get, like, a few.
Oh.
I'm not really sure, honestly.
Shoot, whenever I put, like, 2.5, it gave everyone 999.
Yeah, I think if you set it at, like, 5, it still maxes out.
Yeah.
So.
It actually just gives us, like, 10,000 points. Never ends. See, it doesn't even matter.
I wish you could set it up to 20. I want a 20 times multiplier.
It's just a never ending fight. Literally an hour. 5v5 times 20.
We can do that. It's called capture the container.
Yeah. Yeah.
Those always just turn into wars.
Unlimited time limit. You have to run the points out. Or everyone has to quit. It's like, I need to actually leave now.
I have to pee.
I have to go to work. It's been 3 hours. Sorry, guys.
I'm getting hungry.
Are we doing our separate chats, or are we?
Yeah, let's do it.
What's the plan?
I guess we'll try to go for the city, eh?
Yeah. You want to rush the bridge, or try the river, or split up?
I'm feeling a river.
Alright. Yeah, I could work. That's perfect, because if they come over there, I'll just missile boat them until they die. Before I ever get over the river. Or they're gonna come across. Yeah. Spawn south and go north so I can see you. I see them.
I spawn north.
Alright.
Oh, I've got fish here, across the river.
Okay.
They're both over here.
Where at? Like on that base up there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I didn't have my overall on.
I'm out of missiles, but I've got one. Thank you. not die. Alright, he's down, but I'm dead. Yeah. I could just rush the city right now.
Yeah, I'm walking the city.
I'll just ride out as a distraction because I can't fuel anyway. I'm gonna die.
Over here on our right.
Yeah, I can't. Shit. Let's see where I go. I wouldn't start up there, man.
Yeah, no.
It's already flashing.
Yeah, this is not a good idea.
Shouldn't you respawn? Or you got started?
Yeah, no, it took me over. Yeah, I'll spawn with you.
Alright. I think Z's gotta be out of freaking shaft now. How do you still have shaft? Oh yeah, these things have 20. Got it. I'm hitting with missiles. Oh, I'm out now. I hit him with like four, so.
a wall on me.
Yeah, I'm out of fuel again. I'm about to die. Oh god. Nice.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
Good game. That was fucking... That was fun. Razor, what the... Were you laying down? How come I couldn't see you?
He's behind
me. Was I just blind?
I was, Yeah, I was behind
Audacious. I was just meat shielding because I ran out of fuel. Every time I finish fighting, I get over there. I'm out of fuel. Because I'm dodging over the place because there's a railgun and a sniper. Try to launch missiles. Oh, man.
I'm gonna go for pigs. I'm like, I'll be back.
Hmm? Okay. You got any ideas, AP? I want to be on AP's team.
Finally. They're just avoiding me.
I'll take it personally. It's just because I don't like you.
I'll take it. Okay. Thanks.
Dang it, it won't let me.
Yeah, it's because I don't like you. That's good.
Fuck! Alright.
Perfect, let's start. I don't like fishy either.
Fishy gets a juggernaut. We get decider volcanics.
Oh god.
can somehow win.
Just run bases. Wait, the volcanic's slow.
Just.
Hide behind something.
just hide and seek for like 40 minutes.
We'll just hide on the edges of the map and keep touring off and on and howling all over the place.
Yeah, just go out into the wasteland and just fall over and turn off. That's the only way to win.
You can't find us. I'm gonna pick a camera that looks just like the dirt. Can't see me. I won't bring the howitzer, which I'll point out. So.
Yep, don't bring it. Don't bring any guns. Just.
This is just.
The only way to win a war is to not fight.
Yeah.
She has the voice of an angel.
Oh, yeah. Second gens.
Sweet.
Okay. Split chats.
Yeah. Get out of my chat.
Wait, what gen is this?
The second.
Okay.
So if it's okay.
Yeah. It's nighttime too.
Yeah!
I thought I'd spice it up.
Oh, you're my hero. Okay.
You pick whatever you want. I don't even know what I want. I'll base it off of you. It's at 1.5, but we have base to capture anyway.
Well, they're probably gonna run bases, would be my guess.
Yeah.
I could go sheepdog. I could tell you where they are.
Mm-hmm. What do you want me?
And then just do bases. I don't know if I'm actually very good at the sheepdog, but I could try.
Okay. Do that. What should I take then? Artillery or some sort of attack?
I would say because I'm taking this thing, you need something heavy, like attack something.
Okay.
Artillery might be kind of good. I mean, I could.
Yeah,
I could point you.
Could, but
where they are, but.
I'm not that great at artillery, really, so I think I'll just try and shoot them.
Yeah, it's tricky.
Unless I just take, like, a behemoth and walk around MLR.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you like points? I don't like points either.
Who needs points?
What do you have on there? Just a boombox? MLRs? let's see. Yeah, this will be fine. For something. Great idea or a horrible idea?
Yeah, and I don't know which yet. Alright, where are we spawning though?
East.
East, okay.
This nighttime just looks like murky shit.
Yeah, it's not really dark.
It's like a
but...
weird swamp bog or something.
Yeah.
This looks like I'm playing a horror game now.
It does kind of look like shitty Silent Hill. Okay, they both spawn north.
Okay.
They're in Charlie Zero. And they're going for that, base on the hill. So, what I can do is I can go try to cap a base, and then when they come for me, I could just tell you to bomb it.
Okay.
By the way, in a couple of seconds, once you get up, start bombing that hill base.
Okay.
There's a guy getting on it right now. You gotta get closer.
I think
yeah,
so.
They're both about to be on it.
We get this corner.
So you can probably hit both of them. I'm gonna go around. Yeah, they're both still on it, both right on the base. And they're stopped. Both still on it. Okay.
That's good.
And they're coming out of that door. I'm gonna start marking them as soon as I get around this corner. Coming for me. I'm gonna shut off. Okay, they're dead ahead of you, going away from you, towards your right. They've got a sheepdog too.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I can hear it.
I got
it.
One.
Oh, nice. Nice, dude.
Are they both dead? Or I just get one?
You got both of them!
Double kill ratio.
Oh my god. Okay, well there goes our plan. I'm gonna cap this base real quick.
Okay.
How are you doing on rockets and gas and stuff?
I need more MLRs.
Okay. Well, if I heard right, and they have a sheepdog too, they know where you are, but I mean, if you hide behind that wall, they still have to get around it.
Yeah.
Are you totally out?
No, I have two shots, salvos left.
Okay. Alright, they both spawned up at Charlie Zero again. Got a couple of choices. We could just go south and grab, grab more ammo and...
I was gonna go up this hill. Then I'll be by the resupply station.
Yeah, no, that's a good idea.
I believe in your speedy legs, you can make it.
Yeah, I can catch up. Number one is gonna come through this door right behind me. Oh no, he's turning around. They're gonna cap that base that I grabbed.
Okay. Good.
You think you're within range? No, you gotta. Another thing I can do is I can just point. I can just point my body and tell you where to shoot. Did you bring just MLRs?
Yeah.
Okay.
I wanted to have a huge rack of them for two, three. Yeah. Two.
If you shoot in that direction right now, and then a little to the right, yeah, you're gonna hit him.
Yeah, I figured.
Perfect.
I sit on this hill and blast MLRs.
Yep. He's about to come through that door on the right there. You see that little opening?
Yeah. What I'm pointing at?
Yep.
All right. I got
him. Okay. Here, he's actually coming up the hill right now.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna get in the corner here.
Okay. There you are.
Oh, it's a rapier.
Hi, rapier. Oh, he's gonna turn me off or something.
No, I got him.
Oh, you did?
Okay. Okay, the other one is on that gray base, north of us, sitting right on it, capturing it.
The, one?
If you shoot it, the one that's gray, yeah, the one that's a refuel. If you shoot at it right now, you'll hit him. So maybe I heard my own feed. Maybe they don't know where we are. Unless one's a sheepdog and one's a rapier. I'm gonna go do some recon. Find out. Getting any hits?
No, I think they're a little too far out.
Okay. He's about to go through that door. That door that you're pointing at?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I got.
He's just
a little bit of hits.
Okay.
Ammunition.
Yeah. And he's in the doorway right now.
Grabbing more. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, it is a sheepdog.
He's coming towards you?
He's right dead ahead of me.
Right.
Like 100 feet in front of me.
Gone.
He just evaporated in front of me.
Let me get some more. This is why it's like slide in a refuel, slide out a refuel. Sit on the hill and MLR them. Yeah. Oh man. But they add anyway. 39. We're pretty good.
I could go cap one of their bases and that'd be it. One of them's on Bravo 1. See, Bravo 1 just turned red.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, they just got some points back.
I'll follow you. I'm fueled up. They are both light,
okay.
So I can just bomb the shit out of them. As long as that rapier doesn't come up and turn me off, that'd be cool.
I can try to run some interference if that happens, but yeah. That's the thing I'm most worried about.
Yeah. It's fishy. He loves hitting people with things. It's his main thing. It's melee weapons, and he loves the rapier. Ryan hit me with the first thing. But I'll dodge.
Yep. Unfortunately for him, I mean, if we're close together, he can only do that to one of us.
Yeah.
And
I have a 130.
He's always.
I'll chunk on him a bit. If I hit him as mill ours, it's done.
Yeah, that'll do it. Okay, they're both on Bravo 1. One of them's going south from Bravo 1. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this base.
Okay.
They're both kind of out of range, but they're both in Bravo 1. One of them's on the One of them's on that base with the diamond, and then the other one's south of it. He's about to get out onto the road. You know, like over where we always fight when it's a BR. In that kind of corner there. Yeah, I think he's gonna try to cap that other hill base.
What if I cap this base? Oh, we're done anyway.
Oh.
We're just that good. Too fast.
Oh yeah, because they spawned back in, yeah. So that only left them.
Man.
Yeah.
What'd you do this, man? I didn't even like really look at them. They didn't shoot at me at all.
I just shot at arrows.
That was good. Let's see, man. Take like the slowest thing and the fastest thing.
Wait, do you guys have a sheepdog as well?
Yeah. Yeah, I was in a sheepdog and Razor was in a sheepdog.
And I was just devil MLRs.
And AP was a building with rockets on top of it.
Yeah.
I got a double kill at the beginning with like the last salvo I did. I was like, wait, I hear two explosions? Take them all.
I thought I was being so sneaky. I was like hiding around this corner, and then I hear I'm like, I'm not moving. That's not me.
You shot a fuse on Sue.
Yeah, does that make my arrow go away?
Yeah.
I don't remember. Yeah. Okay, yeah. But okay. Fucking hell. What time is it? I've got time for one more. Do you guys want to do another third gen or another first gen?
First?
Okay. All right, I'm on attack, room's up. All right, boys.
All right.
Cool.
Let's split the chats again.
All right.
Oh. I'll probably take a Colt so I can mark.
Bet there's gonna be a falchion. I don't know what seal take. I guess I'll be something different.
What?
I accidentally picked a macabre, my finger slipped. What?
Oh.
On the thing. So I'm gonna have to remake it.
Oh, okay. Just have spawn in.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't spawn in.
It'll just end in a draw after like a minute.
Yeah, I think if you leave it for like a minute or whatever without spawning in, it'll draw us out.
Yeah.
When you guys get out of there, I'll have the match back up.
Okay.
Yeah, it sucks.
Well, cops a first gen, isn't it?
Kinda.
It's like a long point story.
Yeah. At most, yeah, it's not that good.
Yeah.
It's pretty shit.
Yeah. Probably all right. Just kill all the Bruce. First gens with just your shield binder.
Could probably kill him just by like walking over to him.
Yeah.
I want to see a fishy. Fishy, you're like probably, no joke, probably like the best with melee of like anybody who's playing. Feels is pretty good too. But like, have you ever had any luck with the shield? Using the shield binder?
I've been able to use it, but like, yeah, I don't really like shields very much. I have been able to get a few good kills with it, but like, I don't know. Shields are annoying because you can't see, and especially nighttime, and you can't fire your main weapon.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you can't shoot at all. Forgot. I guess the biggest thing is just, it takes so long to get it out, mm-hmm. and they can see it. It completely ruins, like, the element of surprise.
Oh yeah, that yeah.
That'd be pretty OP.
I guess you have to, yep.
If you use your main weapon, though.
That would be bullshit.
Yeah.
Like, that would be so bullshit.
I'm going to take this sniper rifle and a shield, and I get really close to me. There's anything else?
I'm just going to turn on my I don't feel like getting hit button.
Yeah.
Just going to ask now. They're also, like, legitimately, they're actually, like, not even that great for blocking shots. I feel like most of the time you just get shot anyway, because, like,
yeah.
your fucking feet are sticking out.
Yeah.
It's kind of like when you see a giant robot in, like, an anime use a shield, and it's like, why don't they just shoot his feet? Or, like, most of him. It's like, he's got his shield out, quick! Try to hit the shield!
Yeah, it's a target. You put a target, like, on it, put a bullseye, so they're like, oh, I must shoot that instead.
Like, it, like, hypnotizes them.
Yeah.
Alright. Good luck. First gens, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. Let's see. First gen. Oh, my finger slipped. What was it? Alright. Where you want to spawn up at?
I usually just spawn up the city.
Alright.
assume.
I said probably. I don't see him anymore. The Razor will probably take a pound. Unless he wants to do his bits thing again.
Well, if his finger slipped on the cob, I would assume it would be like a cult.
Yeah, maybe. Going towards the city to the west.
Yeah, they just need to come up. Yeah, racers in a cult.
Alright. Just TR is basic. That's what this is good for. Run up and just shotgun that poor little BT to death. After he done. Like that.
Nice.
Like, I got rats! I got my most destructive weapon in a first gen. Except for your sniper rifle. Things like a railgun for a first gen.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, what's that? Bounce? Start back here. Let's start at C0 and I'll go over to the A1 base.
I'm not seeing any.
Let's see if I get gang banged up.
I'm hearing movement. might just be hearing each other. Oh no, I see them. They're coming towards you.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and mark them before I die.
No. Okay. Yeah, I'll have this I'll have this occupied by the spawn of here. You didn't have to sacrifice yourself. Alright, Cap.
Yeah,
they're just going for the middle base again. Exactly where I want to fight him now, shit. In the middle of the open.
Yeah.
Bastards. That name one. That's name one. Same difference.
Yep, one of them spawned up here.
Thank you. have a ward on me. He's to our left. Your left. On, by that building. Or behind it now, actually. 1400.
Oh, yeah, they're gone for. One of them's like on our base there. Oh, they're spawning up there. Or on the one south of me. Yeah, both of them. Thank you. need to kill one more.
Yep.
Though, I'm not sure if they win if they catch that.
No, we still have two more points.
Oh.
If I don't get Prox to death for the sixth time. One in five. Five. Always shoot them and then I just get rocked.
Xerath should be pretty low on health. He's down. Just rush for that. Nice.
I did horrible. Jesus. Good job carrying us. I shoot people and I just get murdered.
Hey, I got promoted back to my old rank.
Oh yeah? Nice. What are you at now?
I don't remember what it's called.
Hold on. Just pull the trigger.
Second lieutenant.
Yeah. Nice.
That was awesome. I'm saving that replay.
That was terrible. Don't look at it.
Fishy was getting all of your leftovers, man.
Yeah, I come in and I'm like, I got it. I'm like, I'm shooting people. Killed with Rex. Comes in. I'm like, you know, whatever. It's teamwork. It just looks like it's so horrible.
That fucking TR slide you put on me, though. I was dead so fast. It was like, it was near the end. We were over there in that corner fighting over that base. And, like, you hit me once. And I tried to get around you, and you were like, no.
Oh, yeah.
And you, like, rubbed the barrel on my cheek, and you were like, shh.
You'll love you.
Only dreams now.
Mm-hmm. Alright, guys, well, that's it for me tonight.
Alright.
Thanks for playing. Same here, I got... Yeah, I gotta go to sleep. But those were great.
Yeah,